Hi, good morning to everyone. Myself Bhavej, I am from FASEC EC. I am here to explain about the importance and relevance of directive principles of state policy. The directive principles of state policy are the guidance followed by the governance of country. These principles have been inspired by the Constitution of Ireland, which includes social justice, economic welfare, foreign policy. In 1928, the Nehru Commission has proposed a constitution reform for India. In 1931, the Indian National Congress adopted the resolutions for social economic rights, fundamental civil rights, such as abolition of untouchability and committing themselves to socialism. When India got independence on 1947, August 15th, the first task was to be develop constitution for nation was undertaken by the Constitution of Assembly. Dr. Rajendra Prasad became the first president of our country, and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar became the chairperson of drafting committee, and Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel and Jawaharlal Nehru became the committees and subcommittees responsible for various subjects. Fundamental rights and directive principles of state policy go hand in hand. Directive principles of state policy comes under the Article 36 to 51. These directive principles of state policy classified into different types based on the context and their directions. They are socialistic principles, Gandhian principles, and liberal intellectual principles. The first one, socialistic principles. Socialistic principles are the principles that aim at providing social and economic justice, which set apart towards the welfare of state. It includes the Article 38, 39, 42, and 43. The next, Gandhian principles are the principles which basis of the Gandhian ideology, which is used to represent the program of reconstruction by the Gandhiji during the national movement. These principles include the Articles 40, 43, 46, and 47 and 48. The next one, liberal intellectual principles. These are the principles reflect the ideology of liberalism. These principles include the Articles 44, 48, 49, and 50. Principles of state policy aim to create the social and economic conditions which a citizen can lead a good life. This can help in establishing social and economic welfare of a state. Directive principles are the non-justiciable rights of the people, but fundamental in the governance of country. It shall be the duty of the state to apply these principles in making laws as per Article 37. Thank you.